All right, it's August 20th, 2023, and that's a sixth grader. It's summer vacation, and we're at the water park. Are you ready to go, Annette?
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna go knock out this wave pool first, right here. All right, here we go. We're going into the wave pool. This is our first thing that we're doing today. Oh, wait, I'm gonna take my sandals off, Annette.
What am I?
You're okay. How's it feel? Yep. All right, here we go. It's hot. Annette, you hot?
No.
You're not hot? Yep. We're waiting on the wave. We've been here for about 10 minutes, just waiting. That should be soon, hopefully. We're pretty deep right now. Oops, that was my finger. Turn around, Annette.
What?
Turn around.
I'm freaking out.
Get ready.
What?
Hold your hat. We finished a wave pool, we're about to start our second ride here. That water slide right there. You getting tired?
Kinda.
Yeah, me too. We haven't done anything yet. You ready, Annette? Don't know. Wait on the green light, and then she can do it. There we go. See you on the bottom. Don't cry. This one. Everybody go out deeper?
Uh-huh.
Okay, let's go. Tubes. And we're just having a float on no tube. Hi, Annette. Annette, what time is it?
Seven.
So we're about 3 hours here. How you feel?
Tired.
Was it fun? Yeah. Are you hungry?
Uh-huh.
Thirsty?
Uh-huh.
Let's go. We're gonna go shower. Eat some sweet potatoes in the car Mom made. Head home and eat some proper lunch. I'm worn out. You worn out?
Yeah.
That's a lot of swimming.